Did you notice this in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets? The basilisk shown in the movie might not be a serpent at all. The basilisk is referred to as a snake and is nicknamed King of Serpents. As per legends, it is a hybrid between a chicken and a serpent, and Tom Riddle was able to control it using parseltongue, the language of snakes. However, it had eyelids, a connected mandible, and ears. All of these would indicate that the basilisk was a legless lizard rather than a snake.